A preseason matchup between the Capitals and Blues at the Verizon Center. The Caps coming off a tough conference semifinal loss last year. Braden Holtby in net to start for Washington. Carter Hutton in goal for St. Louis. We go to the nation's capital for the action.
Ratty on the forecheck to Chorney, a former Blue in his own right. Gunnarsson, snapshot coming deflected. Holtby makes a stop. Rebound, score. It's Ratty on the doorstep. Is it Ratty or is it Yashkin?
Might be Yashkin.
Both sticks around the puck, but it looks like it's Yashkin who finishes. He does.
Yeah, he does.
Ratty swept at it. And Yashkin says, let me chomp on this. Goal number one. Shots on goal are 12-8, favor Washington. Lone goal on the board via the power play for Yashkin. Agostino, neat little move. Backhander, swallowed up by Holtby.
There is that nifty move around John Carlson. Had to go to the backhand. Got pretty good wood on that one. Right into the belly of Braden.
5-on-4 for St. Louis, another 1:15. Schmaltz on the delay. Looking for the deflection. Great save. Holtby robbed Ratty.
And that was a beautifully set up power play chance. And it goes right into the big catching net. Ratty gets set, and there it is, off the heel. And good zone time, Joe B., on that power play. Over a minute of work.
Ovechkin fires. Hutton shrugs it away. He got that with a blocker. And the rebound is out of play.
And is he ever looking sharp against the Caps, Ovechkin and company? Carter Hutton, and right off that right shoulder.
Netsov, who's not dressed this evening in action for Washington, was better from a third period plus-minus standpoint. It's Sill barreling out of the corner. Away from Schmaltz. Backhander. Score! Paul Carey was lurking in front looking for the tip-in.
Starts with a hook-off by Sill. Good work getting that puck to the net there. Watch this backhand. That's an excellent backhand shot. The deflection off the stick of number 28. The Caps have tied it up.
Edmondson through center, picked up on the run by Schmidt, walking right on in, stopped by Hutton.
What a great stop once again by Hutton. The grace of Nate Schmidt, this cruising on in, Joe. Puck rolled a little bit, trying to go 7-hole, denied by Carter Hutton.
Here he comes in the top of the first. Oshie glides in, throws the head fake, and goes to the
a goal scorer. It's all about the pace. He's going as slow as molasses. The goalie's just about antsy, and he puts it upstairs.
Andre Burakovsky, top of the fourth. Burakovsky steps to the middle, up the head fake, he scores.
He just comes in and wires it. Here's a look, and there it is, right between the pads of Carter Hutton. The Caps have the lead again.
Kenny Agostino now must strike to keep the Blues alive. Forehand, stick save, Grubauer, and Washington has a preseason win over St. Louis by the final count of 2-1.
Handshakes all around for the coaches behind the bench, a big group hug. The Caps have won two in a row here in the preseason.
The Capitals win it 2-1 in a shootout. Philip Grubauer comes on in relief of Holtby to stop all 7 shots in regulation and 3 of 4 in the shootout. Paul Carey with the goal in regulation for the Caps. Washington outshoots the Blues 38-21. Carter Hutton, 37 saves in the loss. Up next in the preseason, the same two teams square off on Wednesday in St. Louis.